In this film, both the Jiyas have a secret up their sleeve.
Don't ruin the story.
I think both Jiyas have a secret up their sleeves,
She hasn't thought this through, actually.
Okay, whatever. But the character is very different.
Different from what? Yeah. All right. Thank you.
Yes. Last question, please.
Hello. My question is to the director. Sirji, I am Ramesh Rao from Film Bazaar magazine. Since, as you said, the movie is about at the moment, the stress moment, us tarah jeena, us mauke pe aap jeena. What music has played part in this particular story? Kyunki har aadmi pareshan ki tarah, jaisa aapne kaha, you live in that position. So what music has played? How many songs you got?
We have, sir, in film we have 3 songs, and we have one promotional song, which is the song apna yesterday's years ka jo gana Nasir Hussain sahab ka gana jo hai.
जिया
कुछ बोल दो.
अच्छा, दैट यू हैव टेकन इन दिस.
उसके हाँ, वो हमने गाना
सम पार्ट्स ऑफ फुल.
नहीं, यू आर राइट. सी, वी यूज सम पार्ट्स ऑफ इट बिकॉज़ दैट गोज वेरी वेल विद द फिल्म. सो वी हैव यूज्ड इट इन द फिल्म इन 3 or 4 प्लेसेस.
प्लस बट दैट जिया वर्ड, जिया कुछ तो बोल दो. वी
हैव टेकन द राइट्स एंड वी हैव डन द सॉन्ग प्रॉपर्ली. अच्छा, नहीं मतलब प्रॉपर सीन्स हैं गाने के साथ. सो दैट हैज बीन वीव्ड इनटू द स्टोरी, सर.
अच्छा,
एंड सो म्यूजिक प्लेज अ वेरी बिग पार्ट बिकॉज़ a lot of our janta comes to see the music, so we have concentrated a lot on the music, if you can see.
Okay.
So we've the music plays a big part.
Thank you for that, because music is important in Bollywood industry.
Yes,
thank you. All the best.
Thank you. Before we move to the photographs, Mirza, I would like to ask you, as a producer of the film, there are some virgin locations that you have used. Scandinavia mein aur Sweden mein shooting hui hai. Why so? Kuch socha tha apne iske piche?
Hi, this is the first film ever shot in Sweden, in south of Sweden. They shot some Kannada film and Bollywood first film, and I think Jiya comes first from the location.
Yeah, okay.
Because I live in Sweden from last 28 years, so I'm more Swedish than being an Indian. I lived in India for 22 years, so okay. That is what I always wanted, to make a film about girls. It always had been in my mind, and when I met my writer, Mr. Aziz, and we just described, so there are the pretty locations and all. So Jiya came from Sweden. Jiya did not came to Sweden.
Oh, like that. Yeah. Okay. Pankaj, I would like to ask you also, what was it that actually made you believe in the concept of the film? Two women out there, what made you believe in
so,
it?
So, as everybody said, it's kind of a unique movie. So, we have seen Dil Chahta Hai, where 3 male friends go to Goa and have party. Then we've seen Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara.
Yeah.
Again, 3 male guys going to the Spain and having gala time. This is the first ever kind of movie where 2 independent girl, and in the movie you get to know that they do not know at first, they do not know each other. They meet somewhere and then they get to know each other. So the 2 independent girls going to Sweden, such a far from India, and then the life goes, how the life goes. So it's kind of a unique movie. So when this concept came to us, when Mirza Bhai and Howard Bhai came to us, so we actually kind of believe in that. And I'll just give you a little bit of introduction of my company. We are based out of Delhi, and this is our very first kind of movie. We are doing the P&A for this movie, promotion and advertising, and we are the only production house. We'll give you more details, which works on the guarantee of the ticketing. So we will have the biggest opening for this movie in the month of October.
क्या बात है, जोरदार तालियां होनी चाहिए फॉर दैट. दैट्स अ हैप्पी न्यूज़,
मैसिव कॉन्फिडेंस.
आई एम लविंग इट.
दिस मूवी विल हैव द बिगेस्ट ओपनिंग एंड दैट्स अ गारंटीड.
आई थिंक ऑन दैट नोट लेट्स हैव सम पिक्चर्स. आई वुड लाइक टू कॉल द को प्रोड्यूसर्स फॉर द फिल्म जिया और जिया, ट्रायलॉजिक डिजिटल मीडिया एंड AR फिल्म्स ऑल्सो द रिप्रेजेंटेटिव्स, टू प्लीज जॉइन अस हियर. कैन वी हैव यू द को प्रोड्यूसर्स. Also, Mirza, would you want to call some other guests as well? Yes, Richa.
I would like to call Love Sir. Can you please join us? Sam Fernandez, please. And all the. Just after this.
Okay, let's have some pictures.
Can I call, please? All the technicians, please, can come on the booth. Zaifa, Shakil Bhai, Shakil Bhai, Zaifa, Azim.
Azim bhai. And who are Shahid Nishchal ji? And anybody is here from Gia's crew? No.
I know.
Are we gonna fit?
Yeah.
Miss India jaise. Pound. कल के आई थिंक मैं कुछ कहूं और इस इवेंट को कंक्लूड करूं उससे अच्छा होगा कि बीच में आप जो एक लाइन गा रही थी वो लाइन एक और बार गा दीजिए एंड दैट विल बी अ ग्रेट कंक्लूजन टू द
शो
इट्स स्केल
गर्ल्स एंड बॉयज रेडी
ओके बबलक इज आल्सो
एक दो तीन जिया ओ
जिया ओ जिया कुछ बोल दो अरे ओ दिल का पर्दा खोल दो
Wow, that was beautiful. Zordar taaliyan ho jaye for Jia aur Jia releasing on the 27th of October. I know it was a rushed day, lekin aap logon ne samay nikala aur yahan par aaye aap for the trailer launch. So thank you so much. Dil se thank you. And I will see you guys soon. Thank you so much. Thank you. It was lovely.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
We'll give you some also, don't worry.